We are going to learn star to delta or delta to star conversion. So resistances can be connected in delta or star manner. They are not in series or parallel. So suppose this is one resistance, this is another resistance, and the third resistor is like this. So here suppose this one is terminal number 1, this is terminal number 2, and here you have terminal number 3. So this resistance is suppose R12, this one is R23, and this one is R31. So these three resistances are connected in delta manner, you can say. This is delta connection. Okay, and you can convert this delta into star connection. Now what is star connection? If three resistances are connected in such a way that their end points are connected together and they form a neutral. So this connection is called star connection. You can say this is terminal number 1, 2 and 3. So you can convert star connection to delta or delta to star, whatever. But how and equations, which equations you have to use, that you have to learn. Here suppose this resistance is R1, this is R2 and this is R3. Now we want to derive equations for delta to star. This connection is star. So we want equations of R1, R2 and R3 in terms of R12, R23 and R31. So what we can do here in between terminal 1 and 2, what will be the equivalent resistance? You can see you can ignore 3 for some for this period, and you can see that R1 and R2, these two are in series. So you can say that equivalent resistance between 1 and 2 is R1 plus R2, and equivalent between these two terminals means the same terminals 1 and 2 for delta connection. You can see that R31 is in series with R23 and it is in parallel with R12. So you can write equation like this. Here R1 plus R2 R1 plus R2 that is equal to R12 into R23 plus R31 divided by R12 plus R23 plus R31. How this equation came? R12 into R23 plus R31 divided by R12 plus R23 plus R31, that you can see here R31 and R23, these two are in series and it is in parallel with R12. So if you will form equation for this, you will get this particular equation. Okay. Similarly, you can write equations for R2 plus R3 and R3 plus R1. So you will get all these three equations, equation number 1, equation number 2 and equation number 3. Then what you have to do, you have equations like R1 plus R2, R2 plus R3 and R3 plus R1. And we want equations of R1, R2 and R3 separately. So we will do just addition. We will add all these equations and we will get equation R1 plus R2 plus R3. And if you will simplify that, you will get this kind of equation. Now you have R1 plus R2 plus R3 and you want equation of R1 only. So you have to deduct R2 plus R3 from this equation. So equation number R2 plus R3, that is equation number 2, that you have to deduct from this equation number 4, then you will get equation of R1. And if you will simplify, you will get it like this: R31 into R12 divided by R12 plus R23 plus R31. Similarly, you can do for R2 and R3 also. So equations you will get like R2 is R23 into R12 divided by R12 plus R23 plus R31, and R3 you will get R31 into R23 divided by R12 plus R23 plus R31. So what you have to just look at the pattern of the equation, like R1 is there, so R31 into R12 and divide by addition of all three. And for R2 you have R23 into R12, means 2 is twice coming twice, and here you can see that 3 R3, so it is R31 into R23, means 3 is coming twice. So you can remember equations like this. Now you have this delta connection and you want to convert that into star. So you have to draw it like this. This is your equivalent star where your neutral is over here. So you can write equations of R1. This is your R1. This is R1. This is your R2. And this is your R3. So you can write equations of R1, R2 and R3 like this. R1 is what? Multiplication of all side by resistors, means R12 into R31, R12 into R31 divided by addition of all three. Then R2 you can write like this: R12 into R23, means multiplication of side resistors divided by addition of all three. And R3 similarly you can write R23 into R31 divided by addition of this three. Now next is star to delta. If you want to convert star to delta, you have resistances in star manner and you want to convert into delta. So first we will derive equation for that. So it is like R1 into R2. You have equations of R1, R2 and R3. So you will just multiply equation of R1 into R2, R2 into R3 plus R3 into R1. Right hand side you have to multiply all this, and then you will get equation R12 into R23 into R31 divided by R12 plus R23 plus R31. So this is our equation number 8. Now we have this equation and we want equations of R12, R23 and R31 in terms of R1, R2 and R3. So what we will do, we will just divide this equation number 8 with equation number 7. That means we will divide this equation by R3 and we will get this equation. Right hand side we have only R12. So you can write equation of R12 that is equal to, if we will divide R3 with all these three parts, then you will get R1 plus R2 plus R1 into R2 divided by R3. So this is nothing but the you have equations of star to delta. So you want to convert that and you can have all the values. Similarly, you can write equations for R23 and R31. R23 is nothing but R2 plus R3 plus R2 into R2 into R3 divided by R1. And equation of R31 is R3 plus R1 plus R3 into R1 divided by R2. So if you want to draw a circuit like this, you have delta connection, you have star connection like R1, R2 and R3 you have, and you want to write equations for R12, R23 and R31. So what you have to do, R12 is connected with R like R1 and R2 like this. So R1 plus R2 plus R1 into R2, multiplication of this two divided by third resistor. And similarly, R23 is R2 plus R3 plus multiplication of both divided by third resistance. And similarly, R31 also you can write R3 plus R1 plus R3 into R1 divided by R2. So now you have all the equations like delta to star and star to delta. So if you want to solve a question, so you just try yourself. I'm just giving you hint. So when you will try, you just find whether the answer is this or not. So this circuit is given, the supply voltage is 200 volt. Here you have 20, 30 and 50 ohm. This all resistance are in ohm. This is 40 ohm and 50 ohm. And here one more resistance is there, that is in series, that is 20 ohm. Now you want to find total current of this circuit, means supply current from the battery. So now if you will see, these resistances are not given. This I have just drawn to show you that how you can convert delta to star. So here if you will see, you cannot directly simplify the circuit because this is not series or parallel connection. This is delta connection, you can see. And here also it is delta connection. So either you can convert this delta into star or the upper delta into star, then you will get simplified circuit and you can easily solve that circuit. So first you have to convert this delta into star. So here values, these three values of resistances you have to find. So how we will find, suppose this resistance is R1. So how we will find this value of resistance? Multiplication of this two means 20 into 30 divided by 20 plus 30 plus 50. So you will get value of this particular resistance. Similarly, you have to find value of this resistor and this resistor. And then again, you simplify the circuit. You just have to cut all these three resistances because you have now equivalent resistances, equivalent star connection. And then again simplify the circuit and find out the answer. It should be like this. It should be I is equal to 3.686 ampere. Write whatever difficulty you are getting to solve, you write in the comment section. Thank you.